In 2019, I published a book for NYU Press called Banned: Immigration Enforcement in the Time of Trump. I have been asked to write an updated chapter, and this book will be re-released with this new chapter as a paperback in 2021. I really had the goal of writing about immigration law and policy in an accessible way. And I think that it really overlaps with a lot of current issues too. I direct a clinic called the Center for Immigrants Rights Clinic. Community lawyering and community legal education is a pillar in the clinic and really important to me. We've reached hundreds, maybe even thousands of members in the community who are hungry for that information. That just really puts a point on how immigration law and policy at the federal level affects our own community. We are also at a reckoning in our country around race and racism. And immigration is hardly disconnected from that. Paying attention to the intersectionality of broader movements and the role of race and racial justice when we think about immigration reform has never been more important. I feel a lot of pride and inspiration from the next generation. And so one role that I see myself having is creating the next generation of immigration lawyers